I had a little cherry stone and put it in the ground. And when next year I went to look, a tiny shoot I found. The shoot grew upwards day by day and soon became a tree. I picked the rosy cherries then and ate them for my tea. Cherry stone and put it in the ground. And when next year I went to look, a tiny shoot.